Finn Haggard Fort has a long history. It was captured from the Khoury tribal chieftain, Nagnai, by Muhammad bin Tughlaq in 1328 AD. 3 centuries later, Shivaji wrested it away by bribing the commander by the Treaty of Purandar, 1665 AD, and to cede the fort to the Mughals. Sinhagad Fort was the scene of one of the most daring exploits in Maratha history when, in 1670 AD, it was recaptured by Shivaji's forces under Tanaji Maluswami, who laid down his life in the battle. On his death, his sardonic Shivaji said, "The fort is won, but the lion is gone." Whereupon the fort got its new name, Sinha Lion Gut Fort. Finally, the British seized the fort from the Peshwas in 1888, destroying its almost all ancient monuments. Only the traditional gates and broken walls remain now. Sinhagad Fort, whose earlier name was Fontana, stands 20 kilometers southwest of Pune. Perched on an isolated cliff of the glacier range of the Sahyadri Mountains, its height above sea level is 1380 meters. Given natural protection by its very steep slopes, the walls and bastions were constructed at only key places. It has 2 gates, the Kalyan Darwaza in the southeast and the Pune Darwaza in the northeast. The upper surface of the fort is undulating and retains few buildings. Ruins of temples, tombs, and towers are scattered about. Near the gorge is a monument commemorating the bravery of Tanaji. There is also a tiny tomb of Raja Ram, Shivaji's son, who died here in 1700. Also, there are few bungalows, including that of Lokmanya Tilak. In the Maratha period, Sinhagad Fort played the crucial role of defending Pune. The National Defense Academy, Khadakwasla, trained its army cadets right under the shadows of Sinhagad Fort.
Thank you.